Hi, this is Larry Jordan. The following is an excerpt of a recent PowerUp webinar taking a look at new features inside Final Cut Pro 10 version 10.1. In this excerpt, we look at new trimming techniques. If you look really, really closely, notice that there's a dotted line which is in the middle of that Surf Interplanetary Internet clip. That dotted line is what's called a through edit. I use the razor blade and I cut that clip. But there's no change in time code, there's no change in video, there's no change in audio. It's a cut in a clip, but it's the same thing on either side of the cut. Now, for the first time, we can heal that up. Notice there's two separate clips there. Go up to the trim menu and say join clips. Watch the timeline in 2:1, woof. That through edit is now gone. The clips are now healed back into one. One of the big differences in editing with 10.1 versus 10.09 is in audio trimming. Let me illustrate. I've cut these two clips. There's clip one. You can see there's two different clips there. We've always been able, using the trim tool, to click and create a roll edit in the video. Let's make this a little bit bigger here. There we go. But we haven't been able to roll trim the audio. Now when I select the edit point with the trim tool, I can now do a roll trim to the audio. That's new with the 10.1 release. Before, we could do rolls to video, but not rolls to audio. We can separate a clip in one of two ways. You can double-click it. There we go. Double-click the audio, which separates the audio from the video. Or go up to the clip menu and say Collapse Audio Video. Keyboard shortcut is Control-S. Control-S will open or close the audio, or double-click the audio to open it up, but leave it in sync with the video. Don't use break apart clip items because that's going to give you the option to lose sync between audio and video. Always use expand audio video. That allows you to edit the video separately from the audio without running the risk of having it go out of sync. Let's just heal that up, join clips, and they're back to being a single clip. This has been an excerpt of a recent PowerUp webinar taking a look at the new features inside Final Cut Pro 10 version 10.1. For the complete version of this online training, please visit our store at larryjordan.biz/store and look for Webinar 115. And thinking of training, if you need to stretch your training dollars, a subscription membership to our video training library saves you money. You can access all of our videos for a low monthly price of only $19.99. That's more than 700 movies, dozens of hours of training, all in-depth and up-to-date. Plus, members can attend any of our PowerUp webinars for free. Our training covers both Apple and Adobe software. We update it every week. And for more information, visit larryjordan.biz/subscriptions. And thanks.